What to do if a power line falls on your car? If you can, stay put and dial 911 for help. If you must exit the vehicle due to a life-threatening situation, first look around to ensure a safe exit. You may not be able to exit through the door where you're seated. Jump out without touching the vehicle and the ground at the same time. Land with both feet together. Keep them as close as possible and shuffle away from the car until you are at least 30 feet, about the length of a bus, away from the car.